Past experiments have shown that using the constructive wave interference, it is possible to achieve a position of increased vibration displacement at any given location. As new interface form factors increasingly incorporate curved surfaces, we now show that these same techniques can be applied being mechanically coupled with a universal actuation plate consisting of a PowerHap 15G haptic piezoelectric actuator mounted to a plexiglass plate.